Hi, I'm Desiree Ferrer from Johannesburg, South Africa, and I'm going to pull something from my literary background rather than my Yiddishkeit, and that is Charles Dickens said in his book A Tale of Two Cities. He started off by saying, "It was the best of times and it was the worst of times." And I think that encapsulates the trip for me as a Jew, witnessing firsthand how the countries that we have been through have allowed us to honestly create the best of times in terms of the Baal Shem Tov and the Groh and Chofetz Chaim. So it's allowed us to have the best of times, unfortunately the absolute worst of times since the destruction of the Beis HaMikdash also happened in these countries. So it was the worst of times. But I thank Dickens for that, but what I thank Robert Frost for is when he said, I took the road less travelled by, and that has made all the difference. That we stepped out of, for a moment, we stepped out of our lives and careers and families in South Africa or Australia or Canada or Israel. And we followed the road less taken, and we learned so much. But the most beautiful thing of all is I actually believe that all roads ultimately lead to Eretz Israel. And as we witnessed, as we traveled through the different countries, the only place where it can be the best of times without the worst of times is to be Am Echad, Im Torah Echad, Be'eretz Echad, which is, please God, Israel. And that might be the ultimate destination, but what we need to do in the interim is to explore and enjoy the journey. And I thank you for helping me do that. Zulik, thank you. David and Chana, even before I came here, I understood the chesed of you, and thank you both. And David and Chana's parents, from mine to Dinah hearts, from mine hearts to Dinah hearts, as a good adunk. And to my big butt, I hope I behaved well enough to pass muster. And to everybody, as they say, Zagesund, Vorgesund, Geigesund, and please God, we should all come gesund in Eretz Israel when the Mashiach comes.